19 months after Carl Frampton knocked down Kaigo Martinez to win the European Junior Featherweight title, the fighters meet again in Belfast, only this time it's Martinez's IBF World Super Bantamweight title that's up for grabs. Our photographer Tom Jenkins is in Northern Ireland to bring you the best images from the fight build-up and from the big fight at a sold-out Titanic Quarter 19 months after Carl Frampton knocked down Kaigo Martinez to win the European Junior Featherweight title. The fighters meet again in Belfast, only this time it's Martinez's IBF World Super Bantamweight title that's up for grabs. Our photographer Tom Jenkins is in Northern Ireland to bring you the best images from the fight build-up and from the big fight at a sold-out Titanic Quarter.